Hey, look at that. Scanning trams. Flying Charlie and Gossamer. Y'all are on time for school today. Whoop, whoop.
Welcome to Big Rig Travels, your guide to the American highway.
Let's get started on today's trip. In the truck, we have your tour guide and driver, Big Rig Steve. And I see Aunt Jemima hopping on board with her Cheetos. It's time for all the fantastic road crew to buckle up, sit back, and enjoy the ride.
Broadcasting live worldwide.
Are you ready for an epic journey across the vast highways of America? Buckle up, because Big Rig Travels is now streaming with Starlink, bringing you the most captivating road trips like never before. Join us as we take you on an incredible adventure through the heartland of America, from the comfort of your own home. Big Rig Travels, the ultimate trucking experience, is now even better with Starlink's lightning-fast satellite internet connection. From the majestic mountains to the shimmering coastlines, Big Rig Travels is your front row ticket to witness the beauty and diversity of America. Embark on an unforgettable journey with Big Rig Travels as we broadcast via satellite. It's time to see America like never before. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
So yesterday I said we'd never been here before. We have been. I just didn't remember it because, like I was saying yesterday, it was one of those 2 a.m. things. And we were tired. We came from the opposite direction. I had no idea that we had actually been here before. But yeah, we have. Dangerous as all get out.
Thank you.
all bunching up together. Accidents can happen like that. Watch out for the bunchers. truck just pulled right out. No blinker, no nothing. Doesn't know how to mash the pedal, apparently.
Thank you.
call them FedEx planes. Actually, not a whole lot of them there. Thank you. see how they're going to double the width of this. They took part of that Flying J parking lot. Look at that, they took half, not half, but they took a massive chunk out of that Flying J parking lot. There used to be a back row. The back row is now gone. Wow. Even less parking available in Indianapolis. Dude. Rider truck ain't paying attention to what he's doing. Really? it up, little car. Let's go. Chance for you to buy your ducks. All the bidding is ended on the auction items. Thank you very much if you bought them for the winter. But there's still time for you to buy some ducks. not to let you guys go. Delivery is 10 a.m. live unload. Never been here before, so I don't know how good or bad they are. We'll see. Watch the status bar. We'll update it as we can. See ya.